Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to share a full day of eating. We are now 22 days out from the pro debut. I've been pushing hard, food's been lower, and also output's been higher. And I've had a big drop in weight this week, conditions coming in, so today is a good day for a little food increase, replenish a little bit of muscle glycogen, replenish a little bit of energy, ready to keep going. Nothing crazy, I don't want to eat too much, that's going to take me days and days to burn it off. I'm also going to share a bit of training footage, big session today, favourite session of the week, hit and push. And we're going to go to a different gym, just for a change of scenery. But yeah, follow along, meal one, let's get into it. Meal one to start the day, going in standard, weighing oats, and we've got 100 grams of oats, 40 grams of isolate, and also 50 grams of blueberries, and the totals for that are coming out at just over 500 calories, and we're going to have 59 grams of carbs, 9 grams of fat, and 45 grams of protein. Great way to start the day, so this is the first meal going in. Have done cardio this morning, and yeah, let's get it in, I'm hungry. Back with meal number two. Since the last meal, I've been for a walk, I've done some online check-ins, and now 2 hours later, pre-workout meal for today is about to go in. Twice a week, what I'll do actually is I'll swap out my chicken for a different protein sources, just to mix things up a little bit. So today, we've got tuna steak in this meal, and we've got, with the higher carbs, a full pack of rice going in, and we've also got a bit of veg in there. So we have tuna steak, full pack of rice, and a little bit of veg. Of course, we've got the reduced sugar ketchup on there, and of course, we have the pink salt. Numbers for this meal, just under 500 calories. We are getting in 70 grams of carbs. We are getting in just 5 grams of fat and 37 grams of protein. So that serves us perfectly for the workout. I'll let this digest once I've got it in, and then it'll be time to head to the gym. We have arrived at Physique Evolution in Derby, ready to get in this push session. So, reason for coming here today, 3 reasons. First one, just fancy the change of scenery. Sometimes when you're on prep, pretty much all you're doing is training, working, sleeping, eating. It is good to be in a different environment, and I know that this is an awesome gym. There's some Panatta machines, second reason, that I love, so I want to use those today to get some pressing in. And then third reason, I've added in some cardio post-workout now, where I'm doing 20 minutes on a Stairmaster, and they have the stair machines here, so I can get on there afterwards for my post-workout cardio. So let's get into it, I'll get some training clips on the video, and then I'll be back with you after for my post-workout meal on this full day of eating. Let's go. We did push, chest, tricep, and obviously delts in there as well. Very happy with the session. I'm finished with 20 minutes on the stairs, so that's why I'm sweating a little bit now. But in terms of the post-workout meal, very simple, carbs and protein. We have 65 grams of Rice Krispies, 40 grams of ISO whey, 400 calories pretty much, which is 40 grams of protein, 55 grams of carbs, and just 1 gram of fat. Gonna get this in, and I'll see you on meal number 4. Back with meal number 4. So since training, I went on a really long walk, got the steps up, and now we are gonna get in another meal. Another nice basic one. So I've got 4 eggs here with spinach, and then for the carbs, we have got cream of rice, chocolate peanut flavor. And the numbers for this meal are coming in at, so it's just under 400 calories. We have 21 grams of fat in this from the yolks from the eggs. We have 34 grams of protein, 39 grams of carbs. So another nice basic meal. The next meal will be a little bit more exciting for meal number 5. I'll see you then. I'm gonna get this in once again. I'm nice and hungry. Let's get it in. We're back with meal number 5 of this slight refeed day, higher calorie day, whatever you want to call it, and we are cooking up a treat. So like I said earlier, I swap a couple of my chicken meals a couple of times a week and throw in a different protein source. With this meal, that is going to be lean beef, and we are making some macro friendly burgers, and they're going to go down a treat. So I'm going to get on with cooking it, chopping everything up, and I'll show you the finished product and be back with the macros at the end. While that's in there cooking, I'll just explain what I've done. So I've chopped up some mushrooms, chopped up some cherry tomatoes. I've got 250 grams of lean beef mince. Got them into a little ball, flattened it out into some burger patties, ready for cooking there. So they're cooking away now. And then I'll add some spinach as well. Carbs wise, we are going with the brioche buns. Again, not too bad at all. So with these, basically per bun, you've got 27 grams of carbs and just 3.5 grams of fat. So we're keeping things nice and low there in terms of the fat content. So just carbs, protein, and a little bit of fat will go in this meal. And then, little tip for you, we are gonna add these Laughing Cow-like triangles, one on each, because basically one of these is just 25 calories and also just 2.5 grams of protein, 1 gram of carbs, and 1 gram of fat. So again, nice and low. And this is gonna make for a nice tasty meal to make meal 5 of this slightly higher calorie day, and something a bit more enjoyable than my usual chicken and rice. Once this is all cooked up, I'll show you the final product and give you the final numbers of the macros of this meal before we go in to meal number 6 to finish the day. So there we have it, ready to go. Lean beef burgers, meal 5, and the biggest meal of the day. So we've got a whopping 65 grams of protein, 18 grams of fat, and 57 grams of carbs. My Fitness Pal has that at 678 calories, so like I say, the biggest meal of the day. Back to the low food tomorrow. We're doing what we need to do. I will see you for the final meal. And now we are on to the 6th and final meal of the day. It is pretty much a snack at this point. We are just going to get in 225 grams of the Skia high protein yogurt, add a little bit of cinnamon, add some blueberries to that, and that will give us our totals for the day. So the totals from my Fitness Pal are coming in at 2,751 calories. So at the moment, usually I'm eating around 2,000 calories a day. So a bit of an increase there, like I say, for this higher calorie day. And then also the protein has come in at 248 grams, which is a tiny bit higher than usual. And then carbs are 300 grams for the day. So a nice amount. The highest it's actually been for me throughout this prep. For some people that would be a low amount, for some people it's a high amount. It's all dependent on the person, their metabolism, and their output and everything else that comes into their prep. But for me, that is a bit of a higher day. And then the fat comes in at 60 grams, so not too bad there at all. Very happy with that, feeling a little bit fuller today in terms of hunger levels. Served its purpose nicely in that respect. and feeling good, ready to dig for the week ahead. In terms of the prep as a whole, like I say, I lost a fair bit of weight this week. My lowest weight of this week came down to 68.9 kilos, so getting nice and light. I'm very close now to stage condition with 3 weeks to go. So I know that I'll be ready on time with the work that I'm going to do now in the coming weeks, and we keep pushing and make sure we bring the best to the stage. Plenty more videos to come now over the coming weeks. So next weekend is actually the WNBF Supernaturals that I competed in last year and the year before. But being a pro now, I will not be competing, but I will be on stage with the mic once again, like I was at the WNBF First Timers show. Very excited to see who takes those British titles next week and the pro cards and also the world's invites. 2 weeks after that is my pro debut. 2 weeks after that is the world itself. Exciting times to come now, and more stage condition is about to come. Physique is nearly getting there. There'll be more training videos, more physique updates to come. And like I say, it's the exciting point in the year now. So we just keep going and bringing videos to you guys as well. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Plenty more to come, plenty exciting times to come. And I'm going to wrap this video up here. Thank you for watching.